Wisconsin's newly liberal-controlled state Supreme Court is being asked to throw out Republican-drawn maps. A coalition of law firms and voting rights advocacy groups filing a lawsuit today. It comes one day after the Supreme Court flipped from a conservative to a liberal majority. The lawsuit asking all 132 state lawmakers, including state senators, who were not scheduled to be on the ballot in 2024, be up for election the year in the newly drawn districts.